I'm an extremely emotional person. I've never been really good at communicating or articulating how I feel. I can understand why people